Formula One video. In today's video, we are going to be racing as Max Verstappen winning the Brazilian Grand Prix. So let's go right on ahead and do it. Russell down there finding signs a little bit as Leclerc gets right in front of us. Russell gets right through us. I haven't played Formula One in a whole 24 hours, so I'm a little bit rusty. We just won a spot on the podium, that's just about it. I mean, I'm kinda a little aggravated that I don't know how Russell got through me, but he got through me. After this video will be uploaded, I'm going to do a part 2 of my team career. We're catching up to Russell. Us in the Red Bull car, we're fast on the straight. We're catching up to Russell. Sainz right behind us, trying to get through us. As we're in the outside, he's in the inside, but it doesn't work because the turn is so tight. Sainz looks for an opportunity, but it's not working.
Whoa.
I can't flashback. What? Oh, wow. No way he's playing faster than this.
Thank you. brake, be aware the car behind is catching you by 5/10 a lap. 5/10. About the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. Okay, that stop was a slower time than we ideally wanted to see. After these tyres now, we want to finish the race on this compound. in Bristol. In the pits. Seconds.
Hold on, yo. We're screwed. I don't get why Alonso was in the pits. two more laps to catch Ricardo. One more lap to catch Latifi, at least. He locked up. Nah. This is our last lap to catch Latifi. DRS, DRS, DRS. Oh, we can't catch him. No. Nah.